K-Fed, tell me you saw what I did to Cena tonight.
Yeah, man, I saw it look good.
Dude, I busted him in the head real good.
K-Fed, it's Melina.
How you doing, Melina?
Doing good. Okay, do not listen to anything that man Cena says, all right? Nitro is going to take him out tonight. He's going to beat him down.
Right.
That's right. Hey, yo, tonight, K-Fed, I'm going to beat Cena down, and on January 1st, you are going to bitchify John Cena.
Nitro, Melina.
I am.
Just the two I wanted to see. Who you guys talking to?
Oh, it's K-Fed.
K-Fed's on the phone?
Yeah.
Hey, K-Fed, what's up? It's your boy, the coach. What's shaking, man?
Oh.
He's got a million of them. K-Fed's always playing with me. Anyway, I think you need to have a vested interest in the Umaga-Jeff Hardy match later on tonight.
Okay. Why is that?
Because I'm giving you an opportunity that you deserve. New Year's Revolution. Johnny Nitro, Jeff Hardy, one-on-one Intercontinental title.
Now you got my attention. See, that's what this show needs.
Then this
that's
will this really needs. Get your attention. I want to make you a star. It's not going to be just any match. It's going to be Johnny Nitro, Jeff Hardy, one-on-one Intercontinental title, but inside of a 15-foot-high steel cage.
Johnny Nitro in a steel cage. I like that.
We've got a lot to talk about. Business. Let's go. Now we're talking music. Come on. We're talking video.
Hello? Hello? Anybody there? Someone's there. Say something.